हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एजुकेशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन। टुडे इज 19 मार्च 2021 एंड हियर वी विल डिस्कस ऑल द 15 करंट अफेयर्स क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द 19 मार्च 2021। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट ऑल द इम्पोर्टेंट 15 क्वेश्चन विदाउट एनी डिले। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हेन इज ग्लोबल रिसाइक्लिंग डे, व्हेन इज ग्लोबल रिसाइक्लिंग डे सेलिब्रेटेड। सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी 18 मार्च। ऑन 18 मार्च ग्लोबल रिसाइक्लिंग डे सेलिब्रेटेड। ग्लोबल रिसाइक्लिंग डे इज ऑब्जर्व एवरी ईयर ऑन मार्च 18 टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस एमोंग द मासेज अबाउट द रैपिड पेस एट विच आवर नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज आर बी यूज। ग्लोबल रिसाइक्लिंग डे 2021 विल बी सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन थर्सडे। द डे ऑल्सो प्रमोट्स द कंसेप्ट एंड प्रैक्टिस ऑफ रिसाइक्लिंग। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, विच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट हैज डिसाइडेड टू एक्सटेंड द टाइम फॉर कोविड 19 वैक्सीनेशन। विच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट हैज डिसाइडेड टू एक्सटेंड द टाइम फॉर कोविड 19 वैक्सीनेशन। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी गुजरात। गुजरात स्टेट हैज डिसाइडेड टू एक्सटेंड द टाइम फॉर कोविड 19 वैक्सीनेशन। गुजरात गवर्नमेंट had decided to extend the timing of administrating COVID vaccination in the state. Now the vaccine centers will work till 9 p.m. with a target of 3 lakh vaccination on a daily basis. This was decided in a core committee meeting chaired by Chief Minister Vijay Rupani at Gandhinagar yesterday. This will help to expand the coverage of vaccination on large scale. Gujarat government has also announced series of steps to check the rising cases of COVID-19 after Prime Minister's interactions with the state chief ministers. After reviewing the current situation, state government had decided to increase the number of testing to find out new containment zones. So correct answer option is option C, Gujarat. Next question is, who has become the first Muslim actor to be nominated for an Oscar award. Correct option is option B, Riz Ahmed. Riz Ahmed had become the first Muslim to be nominated in the Oscars Best Actor in a Leading Role category for his performance in Sound of Metal. New Delhi actor Riz Ahmed made history as the nominations for the 93rd Academy Award were announced by Priyanka Chopra Jonas and Nick Jonas on March 15. Next question is, which country's cricketer Michael Hulding has been awarded the SGA British Sports Journalist Award 2020. Correct option is option B, option C, West Indies. West Indies cricket great Michael Hulding, who became out in support of the Black Lives Matter movement, has been named the best pundit at the SGA British Sports Journalist Award 2020. Next question is, Which country's president John Magufuli has died recently? So John Magufuli was the president of Tanzania. Mr. Magufuli was one of the Africa's most prominent coronavirus skeptics and called for prayers and herbal infused steam therapy to counter the virus. He has died in the age of 61. The country's vice president has announced. Next question is, where has the ISSF Shooting World Cup 2021 started? The correct option is option B, New Delhi. According to the National Rifle Association of India, NRAI insider, this couple held a shooter like Anis Bhanwala secure a quota in the 25-meter rapid fire pistol, a category in which India won a silver through Vijay Kumar at the 2012 London Games. Anis was in the top 10 in the March 31st ranking, and all the other shooters above him had already secured their quotas. So he definitely has a chance. His chances will increase if he shoots a good score in the World Cup in March-April 2021. Next question is, Recently, the World Bank has provided $200 million to which country? The correct option is option C, Bangladesh. World Bank has been provided $200 million to Bangladesh. World Bank to provide $200 million to Bangladesh to support COVID-19 affected urban youth returning migrants. The World Bank has approved $200 million to help Bangladesh provide support and services to the low-income urban youths impacted by COVID-19 pandemic and the migrants who had to return involuntarily. Next question is, which state's female wrestler Ritika Phogat has passed away recently? Female wrestler Ritika Phogat has passed away recently. The correct option is option B, Haryana. Wrestler Ritika Phogat, age of 17, a cousin of the Phogat sisters, allegedly died by suicide in the Haryana's Chaki Dadri district after she lost the final bout of a tournament, the police said on the Thursday. Ritika took the extreme step on the night of the March 15. So, Ritika Phogat was a Haryana state female wrestler. Next question is, this is the Ritika Phogat. Next question is, who has been awarded the International Woman of Courage 2021? Awarded the International Woman of Courage 2021. Correct option is option C, Gosalya Shankar. The IWOC award certificate of nomination was handed over to her by US Consul General in Chennai Judith Ravin at the event Courageous Women Inspire a Better World held in the city of Thursday. Mr. Gosalya was US Mission India's nominee for the 2021 US Secretary of State's IWOC Award, which honors women who had demonstrated exceptional courage, strength and leadership in acting to improve the lives of others. So correct option is option C, Gosalya Shankar. Next question is, so this is the Gosalya Shankar. Next question is, recently the former Prime Minister of which country, Maudud Ahmad has passed away. The correct option is option B, Bangladesh. Barrister Maudud Ahmad, who held various political offices for short stints in the government of Bangladesh, has passed away. He had served as a Prime Minister of Bangladesh from 1988 to 1989, 1 year, Vice President of Bangladesh 1989 to 1990, Deputy Prime Minister 976 from 1978 and 1987 to 1988, and Minister of Law, Justice and Parliamentary Affairs from 2001 to 2006. He was also a standing committee member of the Bangladesh National Party, BNP. Next question is, recently the governor of which state has released a new e-book titled Dawn Under the Dome? Correct option is option C, Maharashtra. Maharashtra governor has been released a new e-book titled Dawn Under the Dome. The Maharashtra governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari released a digital e-book titled Dawn Under the Dome. The digital book depicts the history of the Mumbai General Post Office building. It has been authored by Postmaster General of Mumbai Swati Pandey in collaboration with Orchida Mukherjee. Next question is, so this is the digital release of e-book on Mumbai. Next question is, which country is building the world's largest floating solar farm? Correct option is option B, Singapore. Singapore is one of the smallest countries in the world, but it is also among the biggest per capita carbon dioxide emitters in Asia. In a bid to tackle climate change, the country is building one of the world's largest floating solar farms. So correct option is option B, Singapore. Next question is, who has launched the Awam Ki Baat program?
आवाम की बात प्रोग्राम, करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी मनोज सिन्हा। तो हु इज मनोज सिन्हा? द गवर्नर ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन इन जम्मू कश्मीर हैज लॉन्च्ड ए मासिव आउटरीच प्रोग्राम फॉर पार्टिसिपेटरी गवर्नमेंट्स इन द यूनियन टेरिटरी विद द स्टेट ऑफ रेडियो प्रोग्राम आवाम की बात ऑन द लाइन्स ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी रेडियो प्रोग्राम मन की बात। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रिसेंटली इंडिया हैज कंडक्टेड पासेक्स एक्सरसाइज विथ विच कंट्रीज नेवी। करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी बहरीन। द इंडियन नेवी इज अंडरटेकिंग ए पैसेज एक्सरसाइज पैसेक्स विथ रशियन फेडरेशन नेवी RUFN इन द ईस्टर्न इंडियन ओशियन रीजन IUR फ्रॉम 4 to 5 December 2020। पैसेक्स आर कंडक्टेड रेगुलरली बाय IN विथ यूनिट्स ऑफ फ्रेंडली फॉरन नेवीज वाइल विजिटिंग ईच अदर स्पोर्ट्स ऑफ ड्यूरिंग ए रेंडी विगस इट सी। द एक्सरसाइज बींग कंडक्टेड इन द ईस्टर्न इंडियन ओशियन रीजन reflects the strong long-term strategic relationship between the two countries and particularly defense cooperation in the maritime domain. This exercise is being conducted on the occasion of Navy Day of India on 4th December, which emphasizes the strong bonds of friendship between the two friendly militaries. The correct option is option B. Next question is, according to the recent TRAI report, who is the top in terms of number of active subscriber? According to the recent TRAI report, who is at the top in terms of number of active subscriber? Correct option is option A, Airtel. Airtel has once again surprised Reliance Jio by adding more than 3.67 million new wireless subscriber in October. According to the telecom subscription report released by Telecom Regulatory Authority of India, TRAI, Airtel added 1.45 million more subscribers than Jio, that managed to add 2.22 million wireless subscribers in the same month. Airtel also continued to hold a dominant position in terms of active user base, with 96.74% active subscribers on its network. The latest data provided by TRAI shows that the wireless subscriber base of Airtel reached 330.28 million in October, up from 326.66 million reported for the month of the September. This brought the additional of 3.67 million new customers in 1 month. So, the number of active customers of which telecom operator? The correct option is option A, Airtel. Next question is, so this is the answer of last question I have asked in the last previous video, that is the current affairs section of 18 March. The question was, according to a recent report, who is the top in terms of foreign exchange reserve? The correct option is option B, China. This question I already discussed in the previous video. Again, I am discussing here. China has been largest reserves, followed by the Japan and Switzerland on the International Monetary Fund table. A recent RBI report recommended further strengthening of foreign exchange reserves, citing swings in the rupee around the time of the global taper tantrum in 2013. So, one question is for you. You should have to give the answer in the comment section box. And the question is, which country will host the Asian Boxing Championship 2021? So, this question has been already discussed in previous video. You should have the answer in the comment section box. And I will give you the answer in the next current affair video, that is 20th March 2021 video. So, thank you everyone. Those who are new in our channel, please like, subscribe and share the contents. And one, those who want to download the PDF of this current affair, you can go in the description box. Here, the link has been given and you can download the PDF of this current affair questions of 19 March 2021. So, thank you everyone.